Hey, all my real estate agent friends. Malcolm Godwin, Chattanooga Home Inspector. We're talking today about the coronavirus and how we're going to work through it together. I believe it's crucial for all of us as a whole to be the glue that keeps the situation as calm as possible. I do understand that some people are overreacting, some people are appropriately reacting, but we need to stay calm together and work through this. Just to let you know, our inspectors are wearing gloves, their respirator masks, their shoe covers. We do have sanitizers. As a real estate agent, I know that you know it's essential to always have toilet paper and hand sanitizer on hand. We have known that for a while. We have all the proper protective equipment to keep ourselves calm and protected, as well as our clients being the buyers and sellers. Please watch the videos below. We are going through extra precautions for our clients and sellers to contain the madness. And what I mean by that is we're gonna connect electronically with a lot of our clients if they can't show up via Zoom, FaceTime, or just do a video recap of the inspection itself and send it straight to them. We are asking the sellers if they can remove themselves from the house for the 4-hour inspection that we're there, it would be perfect. If they can't, we understand that. We're still gonna come into our job, be sanitary, but a 4-hour window to let us have the house to ourselves is perfect. It's a nice ride to Blue Ridge from Chattanooga. You can go there, have lunch, and come back in 4 hours. So please help us together. We gotta stay strong and wait till this passes. If you need anything, please give us a call, 423-284-1510.